Well, then let's get around to the girls. Miss Velvet, Miss Superstar, how does it feel to act in a Warhol movie?
German.
What part of the movie did you like the best?
In the Chelsea Girls?
Her
the part that I ripped Susan's dress off when she threw a pitcher of cold water over me.
Why'd she throw the pitcher of cold water on you?
I don't know, but she whispered something in Mary Warnoff's ear.
Mary Might.
Mary Might.
Mary Might. No way, Hannah. And I knew they were plotting something about me, so I stood up when I saw her pick up the pitcher of cold water, and
how
she
do you know
threw
it was cold?
It was cold. It really felt cold.
But you
cold,
lost your eyebrows in there. That's why you got mad.
I got mad because I lost all my makeup and I got all mad
your
and
eyebrows
wet, and I threw
it.
Her against the window. And
you
I
threw me out
her.
In the fire escape. The window was open.
Yeah, well, you luckily the window was open.
Cigarette? Yeah, what's that one? Oh, what do you want? One night in for you?
Yeah.
When you like.
Yeah. Yeah.
Why?
You want it?
Yes. Let me get you out there.
Well, I can get a nice expensive thing with.